Okay, so I'm hoping you're enjoying this video demonstration. First things first, my name is Kenneth Bird. I'm the creator of Illuminous 4K Screen Paint using ambient light projection technology, gain times 8. This right here is a Supreme 8 wallpaper screen, but we also too make it in a screen paint form. Now, this screen paint or wallpaper gives you the ability to have an ambient light projection screen in your home or business. Also too, it's fantastic due to the fact that it has amazing contrast levels because the screen is actually black. So I'm going to take this and put this in front real quick so you can see that it is a black screen. Now the advantage points of black technology means the fact that you are getting 100% contrast levels. So the black levels are real. And the fact that it basically has the ability to contain a lot more light in the ambient light environment, which allows the screen to produce a beautiful picture without the need of having to sit in the dark. Now keep in mind, the projector I'm using in the demonstration is a Sony VPL FH30. This projector is not 4K, it is only 1080p. So we're just gonna be switching back through some videos, just showing you how beautiful the screen is. Let's go with some natural colors after this. Okay, just going with some natural colors. Get a nice video. Oops, not that one. Just look for a nice video demonstration you can use. Let's see what we have. Let's try. Now we are having a special promotion on our site. We have 2 quarts of our screen paint going for around $179. This is a special promo deal. This also includes free worldwide shipping, which means if you live anywhere in the world, as in Hong Kong, France, or whatever, we can ship it to you for free. Now, 2 quarts will allow you to paint a screen size up to 150-inch screen, with the ratio sizes of 16:9, 16:10, and if your projector has the capability, 235.1. I'm just going to do some random videos. Let's see if we can find something else. Thank you. grabbing demonstrations. See how deep the reds are? The reds are absolutely gorgeous on a Supreme 8. Check out how beautiful the white levels are on our technology. Thank you. keep in mind, this demonstration is being done in a fully lit environment. We don't have to worry about the screen washing out or fading. And as you can see, the black screen is producing amazing, amazing white levels. I'm gonna bring the other folder up. I saw something in the demonstration I wanted to show you. Keep in mind, my projector is not 4K. Let's get some that one. Some of the videos I can do, some of the videos I cannot do. Just give you a look at some natural colors. And And after that, we'll switch over to some Snow Whites. Okay, from here, let's switch over to, so you can pull some nice Snow Whites. Some pretty beautiful snow. Someone sent me a message over my phone. I'll get back to them as soon as I can. Just show you different ways, like we do white levels, we do black contrast levels, colors, just to show you all the way around how beautiful the screen is. Now let's go near some white flowers. Let's do white flowers. Hopefully we can put up some nice white flowers. There we go. Okay, and then from there, we're going to throw up some 4K color. So let me show you real quick how much light we have in the environment. See, fully the environment, nice and well lit. This is my office / gaming room. Now, as I said before, we're having a promotional sale on our website. Our 2 quarts of our Supreme 8 Ambulite Rejection Screen Paint is going for around $179. That includes free shipping, which means we can ship that to you anywhere in the world for free. The 2 quarts will paint a screen size up to 150 inch at 16:9, 16:10 if your projector has the capability, 235.1. Let's come out of here. All right, with that being said, I hope you enjoyed the video demonstration. I'm Kenneth Burke from Luminous 4K Screen Paint using Ambulite Rejection Technology Gain Times 8. Thank you for your time. I'm going to put the link where you can actually get that special promotional deal from our website. Gotta go, and God bless.